show.
Oh, Mally home.
Shazam!
My little daughter has disappeared. So where is Frenza? Levina? Bojack? Well, just you watch this. To be quite honest, I have no idea where my daughter Frenza is gone, but one thing I do know is that she will come back to me. I just have to say the words. Frenza doesn't seem to want to come back just yet. Well, let's see if she will this time.
Doing out there.
Prophet? Prophet?
What do you want?
I want to see the prophet. I'm a magician. My daughter vanished in one of my performances, and she hasn't returned. I want to ask the prophet where she is.
Come on in. That's my master. Sit down, will you?
What are you doing? Prophet, I'd like to ask you.
Be quiet! You are in great danger. The devil is coming for you.
My master is going to help you. He will use his magic, but you have to be patient.
Very carefully. You must do exactly what my master tells you to do. You must do it immediately. He's going to use his black magic and search for your daughter. You must be quiet. Don't move from your place.
Thank you.
Carefully. One, two, three.
Have you seen a served head talk? Well, ladies and gentlemen, tonight you will see this phenomenon before your very eyes. Thank you kindly. Ojo, go and prepare the swords of death. You will now hear the spell. Now you will feel it. You will feel the spell. Give me the power to cast the spell. Give me the power.
Thank you. Let us out, I tell you. Let us out.
Great-grandfather. He has been the root of this evil. He is the one who should be blamed for all this. It is because of him that you will suffer. Longer able to bear any children. That man has cursed me, and he has forced me to suffer. Do you know what it feels like to suffer for 100 years? Oh, yes. He made sure I learned my lesson. He made sure my suffering was not short-lived, but I'm going to make sure that at long last I get my revenge. You, my dear. Are the bait. And with your help, I'm finally going to destroy the family of Jameer.
Jameer. Oh, Grandpa?
Yes, it's me, Jamier, and I have returned to warn you. I know that you are having a difficult time now.
Grandpa, where's my family?
They are in danger. And I know who is behind all of this evil. She is a woman with a most evil heart. She was one of my disciples. At first, she used her magical powers wisely. But after a while, she started to use what I had taught her for her own evil purposes. She is dangerous, Jamir.
But why did she take my family?
Because she was unable to get at you. You are protected by that magic medallion, that one there that your father gave to you. And besides that, you have a good heart, Jamir. But I'm afraid that's not enough. In order to save your family, you must first obtain the regalia from Cinder. It is at the moment in the hands of the good heart.
What is a regalia? And whereabouts can I find it?
When your medal glows, it will be a sign that you're close to your destination. And when that moment arrives, you must fill yourself with confidence and knowledge. Remember that you must not fail, Jamir. Because the fate of justice will be in your hands. You must win. Otherwise, not only will you and your family die, but Mikura will live forever. And the whole world will fall under her diabolical control.
But Grandfather, wait! How? Grandfather!
Prof. Prof.
Huh?
What's up?
No, nothing, nothing, nothing at all.
Hey, Prof, want a drink?
Oh.
Thank you very much. I'm Professor Jameer. And this is my assistant, Bojack.
Yes, I know.
You know?
I also know what you want. You're searching for your wife and daughter, aren't you?
Well, that's true. Can you tell me where they are right now?
Yes.
And would you be willing to help me save them? I know that you've got the power to do so.
I'm the forest guardian. My daughter was killed by Makura. I intend to take revenge, but my power's weak. Only you can kill Makura. Now go. Head southwards. There you'll find what you've been searching for. Professor, help me. I think they're gonna eat me.
Don't you worry. I'll use some magic to get us out of here. Somebody's on. Get on.
I can feel something rumbling in my stomach.
Well, you've eaten too many bananas. Go and take a rest for a while. I'm sure you'll feel much better after.
Thank you.
Bring the new prisoner here immediately. We have captured the assistant of that worthless Jemiah.
Bojack!
Well, now I have all three of them. There only remains the professor himself. I know he will turn up very soon. Seize him and throw him behind bars with the rest of those miserable little worms.
Oh,
everybody. We're going to have some entertainment. We haven't had a fight to the death for a long time, but now we have two challengers for the executioner. Bring out the new prisoners. Entertainment begin.
Thank you.
The woman prisoner has escaped. Lock this one up.
Thank you for saving us.
Yeah. My name's Arbetus.
My name's Lavinia.
What are you doing here?
We're trying to escape from Mikura. She's been holding us prisoner.
Mikura? The girl's cold. Take my coat, it'll keep you warm.
Thank you.
There you are. It gets cold here in the forest.
Where are you taking us to?
To my camp. Quick, this is still Mikura's territory. We must move before it gets dark. Hey. Think you can make it? It isn't very far from here. Shouldn't take us long. Oh, mind that root. Mind the branch. The camp's just a little further down this path. About 10 minutes walk. Careful. Watch the prickles. Right.
When your medal glows, it will be a sign that you're close to your destination. And when that moment arrives, you must fill yourself with confidence and knowledge. Remember that you must not fail, Jamir, because the fate of justice will be in your hands. must win. Otherwise, not only will you and your family die, but Mekura will live forever. And the whole world will fall under her diabolical control.
Want some of this? Come on, try a little. There you go. Try a little bit. That's it. That's it. Yeah. You're lucky to escape alive. How'd you get there in the first place?
You could say we were kidnapped by Makura's witchcraft. My husband's ancestor was her master. He punished her for misusing her powers in her evil ways. Now she wants revenge.
She wants more than that.
So tell me, what are you doing here?
It's my wife. She was an enemy of Makura's. She's a prisoner now. So, I stay and look after her.
Why can't you save her?
I only wish I could.
Where's your wife now?
She's over there. I'll show you. Madeira, we have a visitor. She was turned to stone as a curse.
Changing into a solid piece of rock. And you've got my escaped prisoner. Don't worry, I won't do anything to you. But your wife will have to pay. Tumok, Tumok.
Makura, please stop, will you? Please, my dear. Oh, my darling. Please. Don't do it, Makura. Please. Stop it, will you? You're an animal.
Tumok!
Tumok!
I am an animal.
I'm an animal.
That is true.
That is true.
But I rule.
I rule.
You can't defeat me. And very soon, when I have the power to master sunlight, the world will finally be in my hands. Take the prisoners away.
My dear. My dear. You'll be punished.
Take her to the palace.
You cold-hearted, blooded witch. I'll find some way to destroy you. Oh, no. Madeira, my Madeira, forgive me. Madeira, Makora, 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 forgive me.
What are you doing in here?
I'm afraid I was captured.
Stand back. I'll get you out.
Oh, thanks.
Free now. Run away quickly.
Thank you.
Someone has intruded in the palace. And she is waiting for us.
Sure of yourself, Makura. Justice will ensure that your evil reign of terror will end soon.
I've been expecting this visit for a long time, Clariga. And I hear that your powers have been growing. You killed my guard, didn't you?
As sure as I'm standing in front of you here today, Makura, your days will end soon.
You don't frighten me. Don't you know? Even the great Cinda is now my prisoner. She's under my spell. And now it's your turn, Clariga.
You're wrong, Makura. A man will be sent by your master to smash your empire.
That pathetic Jameer. He won't get far. Don't count on him helping you. Prepare to die, Clariga. Tomok, cut her head off and cook it for me. Once I have eaten it, my power shall be doubled. Oh, mighty lord of all evil, give me the power to triumph over justice and goodness. For you are the only master. Let this be a good example of what happens to those who disobey. The essence of Clariga's power. And now, all of her magical powers shall become part of mine. And Jameer will die.
Thank you.
have you come here for?
My name is Jameer. I was guided here. I was told that I could find what I sought here.
I can see from your face that you're a kind and intelligent man. The holy light guided you here. But it was your heart that showed you the way. I've been held here for 2 years. I was a prisoner. And you are the first one to have the power to break that terrible spell. There must be some way that I might repay you. So tell me, what are you searching for? Maybe I can help you in some way.
Well, I'm looking for a weapon. The regalia. My heart tells me that it must be here. So if you want to assist me, please help me to find it.
Tell me, what do you want with the regalia?
My wife and daughter have been taken prisoner by an evil woman called Mikura. My grandfather told me that the regalia may help me to rescue them.
Do you know what it is?
No, I don't.
The regalia is the sacred staff of justice. With it, you will have the power to command nature. But not everybody may use it as a weapon of destruction. Only those with good intentions in their hearts. Only a chosen few are able to control it. Let it take over your body, and do not try to oppose it. Let it use all the goodness in your heart. When the metal glows again, the regalia will be in your hands. The future of justice is now your responsibility. So use the regalia well in your quest.
Tell me, Jameer, have you decided? Either you hand me over the regalia, or they're dead. What's your decision, Jameer? Crew, go get the regalia. Now the sacred regalia is at last in my hand. By tomorrow morning, I shall rule the world. Do you hear? All right, crew, remove his head and cook it. Ha 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 ha